Lightning Squirrel, everybody! And Zool!
Woo!
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Don Jameson. Good to be here with my favorite Jersey metal bands. Some free guitar picks coming out to you there. Hey, I'm going to come up and do a set, too. I just see how excited you are about the comedy here. And so why not try it one more time? But I'll ruin Spawn Ranch's set. Right now, I want to bring a band to the stage. They are Ocean County's Bad Boys. And a band who, if I had the right equipment, this would totally be my porn name. Johnny Pipe, what a great porn name, right? Yeah, I'm not, if you're seeing double, I still don't have the equipment to be called Johnny Pipe. But these guys are not porn stars. They are rock stars. So please give it up for Johnny Pipe, everyone!
Yeah, people talking like a fucker! They should fucking die! Fuck up, people! fucking off! Singer told me to do vodka straight up, no chill. I think he's playing a prank on me. All right, let me just get the dirty one out of the way. All right, what does a pregnant 14-year-old and her fetus have in common? They're both thinking, holy shit, my mom's gonna kill me. Yeah.
Make sure you guys get over there, check out all the accoutrements. I don't know, I believe they got ball gags over there, cock rings, some other stuff. Make some freaking noise for Small Rants for putting this together today. I'm not being too scared to invite me down. All right, this next one goes out to a good friend of ours that we lost a few months ago. This one's called 40 Slick and 2.
fucking scared of you. Are you fucking people with us?
In case you never heard of us before, what are we called?
Johnny Pipe!
Make some fucking noise! Alright, you guys like, what's that band? Do you guys like the Black Sabbath? You know the Black Sabbath? Isn't it weird that they named a freaking satellite station after fucking Ozzy's wife? I mean, really, Ozzy's boneyard? Come on. Zing bang boom! Heard him fuck up too, right? It wasn't just me. You want us to pull it up on the thing, the iTunes, the YouTube? I can Google it for you. The tablature, perhaps. So anyway, a guy walks into a bar with a chicken nuggets on. Bartender says, "Hey, nice cock. You ready now?" There it is. Mike London, everybody.
What you gonna do? Time's gone up with you. Now you wait your turn. If it was your heart, Yeah.
You know just where we come from.
They were giving out Thorazine at the gate. Wake the fuck up! Alright, has anybody ever had sex with a sheep? Has anybody ever had sex with a sheep that wasn't your sheep? Because that would be weird. We're going to go down south for a little bit where the men are men and the sheep are scared. We'll do a little Allman Brothers for you. Are you guys having a good fucking time? Make sure you get over there and spend some money, buy some shit. Whatever. Stuff. There's weed. There's fucking knives. Weed and knives. If that doesn't make you dick hard on your what do you call that? And they're out of Southern Comfort. This is fucking horse shit. Jeez, I believe that was accidentally on purpose. Alright, play that shit. Roger Harris in the house. We'll be right back.
feel like I'm dying. All the demons from your house.
Closing it out. I mean, like I'm getting like, you know, like when you get like the little tingles, like down in your, like your no-no area, like the no-no spot. Like when you touch me down there, and I gotta tell the priest, and he says, "That's mine." Sometimes I feel. Like I will talk to the women. Have you tried the fucking Spokes veal back there? I hear it's delicious. Ladies and gentlemen, real quick, on the bass guitar, the one, the only, Mikey Liverpool London. You gotta wait, come on, he's really deaf because his bass is always so fucking loud, so make some noise. On the bass, Mr. Mikey Liverpool London! On the drum, Chris Squared. Hey, pay attention, I'm talking about you. The motherfucking beast on drums, Mr. Chris Kelly! I said it before and I'm gonna say it every time, on the guitar. You're definitely wearing a body condom before you touch this motherfucker, Mr. Mike fucking Chico! I feel like I'm dying. You guys want to hear some fucking Maiden?
Yeah!
You guys want to hear Maiden, or we could do Britney Spears? About, do you have any NSYNC fans in the house? What about Justin Timberlake? I'm bringing Chunky back. Yeah!
And that's it. My man says he's in a big bar on the street.
Because every time you come up on the stage, you jump face first to the fucking floor, so you can't hide. Alright, you hit it, baby.
Yeah!
Like I said, we're doing two more and that's fucking it. Once again, we're Johnny Pike. Check us out on the Facebook. We're on the Instagram. We're also on Twitter. Everybody knows what Twitter is, right? That's that spot between the twat and the shitter. Are you guys having a good fucking time? We got the mighty fucking Spawn Ranch coming out Broken Past. Make some noise to Devil's Harvest! I mean, come on. Snorting whiskey and drinking cocaine. I mean, that like touching me while right here, actually. So we got two more for you. You guys having a good time? We'd like to thank the Ilches for coming out today. Every time I think of you, I have to scratch. All right. Where's Scott? Scott, wherever you're at, Pickle Puffer, this one's for you, baby. We'll be right back. know his last name. His name is just fucking Scott Spawn Ranch, Craig Spawn Ranch, Brian's. Well, the only one. Wait. The only real last name from Spawn Ranch is Noonan. Brian Noonan. This reminds me of Caddyshack. All right, we got one more. This is the last dance. Do you guys have a good time? Make some fucking noise, people. This day's far from over. Do you guys like Neil Diamond? Or Barry Manilow, perhaps? All right, so Neil Diamond, Barry Manilow, Britney Spears. So shut your mouth for 1 second, I'm speaking. I'm in the middle of an anecdote. They're like doing stuff, I'm stalling. I'm gonna go to my go-to. My loneliness is killing me. I must confess, I still believe. When you're not with me, I lose my mind. Give me a sign and hit me, baby, from behind. That's the last dance, people. We're trying to cut. Make some fucking noise! For Johnny Pipe. We'll be around. But you're supposed to wait, stop for a second. Real quick. So when we stop right there, because does everybody in this fucking place know that song? Yeah. Alright, so shouldn't you be fucking like absolutely pissed off that we wouldn't play the rest again? Hey! I saw that on the Google. There's more to that song.
Come to Philly, Yeah, let's make some noise for Johnny Pike! Real long, we having a good time here, or what? All right, here's what we need you guys to do right now. Time to hit up that 50-50, head on over to the admission table.